Once a year, Donna and I spend a day treating ourselves.
I'm making money plans, making money plans.
If America needs anything, it's more holidays. And to create a holiday is really exciting.
Treat yourself.
Massage it.
Treat yourself.
Mimosas.
Treat yourself.
Treat yourself.
Hi, I'm Jim O'Hare from Parks and Recreation. In honor of Treat Yourself Day, Peacock has partnered with the National Recreation and Parks Association to honor essential worker Carlos Garcia.
This is huge.
Thank you, Carlos, for making a huge impact on the safety and cleanliness of the parks in Bakersfield, California.
You're part of the Treat Yourself team now. Okay?
Sit back and get ready, Carlos Garcia, because this is your life. Carlos Garcia, promoted to the role of Park Services Coordinator last year for the Rapid Response Team at City of Bakersfield Recreation and Parks. Carlos, he leads the team responsible for working with people experiencing homelessness. God bless you. You have removed 18 tons of trash in nearby riverbed. You have 6 children, 2 you're in the process of adopting. You're an inspiration, and I mean that.
I appreciate it, Jim. I'm honored. I'm honored to be recognized. I want to thank Peacock for sending the plaque to me. Now I have something that I can hang and be proud of.
Please be proud. You've earned it. So, Carlos, tell me, how did this all begin for you?
Well, Jim, I ended up getting a position as a service maintenance worker. One thing that really inspired me was the supervisors that I worked under. I see their commitment, their loyalty.
Parks and Recreation, we had Leslie Nope. She ran our department, and she was a go-getter, too.
I'm going to work until I'm 100 and then cut back to 4 days a week. Oh, God, I'm already so bored thinking about that one day off.
Carlos, tell me, of all the different things you've done, do you have something you're most happy with?
This recent project that we're involved in is a new homeless shelter. The city of Bakersfield just purchased a property. We're in the process of modifying it, building it. That, to me, is going to be a big accomplishment, being able to help someone else have somewhere where they can live and call home.
I applaud you. That is really amazing and incredible. So let me ask you, what is a Carlos Garcia treat yourself kind of day consist of?
I like to take what you call power naps, where you just take like 5 minutes, take a quick nap, and you're energized and you're ready to go.
Sir, this is a children's slide. You're not allowed to sleep in here.
Those 5 minutes make a difference?
You know what? My wife will tell you otherwise. She says that I take an hour.
Exactly. I was just going to say, I could never do 5 minutes.
Now that she's had a little time to recharge, she is like a toddler bouncing back from a nap.
Okay, Ben, I need some help with the rezoning thing. Also, I think we should paint our deck, so I have some color samples for you. And to thank you both for being there when I needed you, I carved your faces into these jack-o'-lanterns. Love you both. See you later.
Okay.
Wow. It's amazing.